Hi, my name is Nathan Florence, and I am the director of this documentary, Art and Belief.
And my name is Matt Black, and I'm producing and editing the film. And we're really excited to talk to you today about our film project, Art and Belief. And we're really excited about the film itself. We've got some great characters, great story, and some really, really important and interesting issues that we're exploring with this film.
So the film goes into, tells the story of a group of artists that met at BYU in the late 60s, and they were all young, energetic, Mormon artists who wanted their art to be about their faith.
I found people with like thinking who also were desirous of being creative and expressing what their vision was. And so it was only natural that we would get together and talk ideas, talk about the vision of what we thought the world was.
I wanted to create a Vatican in Salt Lake City. I wanted people to come from all over the world to look at the art.
And that was their central core. Very different styles, very different approaches to making art, but all interested in this kind of religious background. While that was the common goal, they noticed that they came into conflict at certain times. So they really had to find a reconciliation sometimes between their art and their belief, while sometimes it was perfectly in harmony.
Creative people have trouble with conformity. And I think that we all have to find our place in that. Mm-hmm. And some of us find it one way and some find it another way.
You know, I think this is an issue that a lot of people face, whether they're artists or not, where, you know, they have very strongly held beliefs, but sometimes their own personal lives don't really match up.
I said to Karen one time, what's wrong with this picture? I mean, I'm a good person. I don't want to break any of the rules, but I don't want to go to church anymore. She says, probably what's wrong with the picture is you're in it.
My problem has always been that I don't have any answers, and that I'm not sure about anything. And I get frustrated with people who have easy answers for everything. And lots of times those answers are in conflict with real human passions and real human experience.
And the things they wrestled with were everything from, you know, kind of questions of faith to questions that really get into some of the huge civil rights issues of our time.
The Brothers Keeper sculpture, it was suggested it was homosexual. There was part of me that was quite surprised. But the truth came out. The art said, I will not lie. But what I knew is I was killing myself by living a lie. And I had to finally break out and be honest. And take into my heart my reality and embrace it wholeheartedly.
We have a great partnership with the Utah Museum of Contemporary Art, who is our fiscal partner, which means that everything in support of the film goes through the museum and can be tax deductible. We've come up with some great rewards to thank people for their involvement, and urge you to get onto the website, look around, watch the kind of a trailer of some of the interviews we've done so far, and make a donation.
We're really excited about this story, and we hope that you are too, and we invite you to participate and get as involved as you can, and we're excited to together bring the story of these guys to life and explore these issues that are important to all of us.